Yellow. Roses mean, every color rose means something, and I believe that the yellow rose is for
passion.
And she is a friend indeed to all.
What
is an amen for you. Pray for me. If it has not been for you, pray for me. Pray for me. I'm just so overwhelmed. I thank God for all of the hard work that you have put in. Towers, that book is just, it's so many has a picture of my dad and my brother. And that means so much to me. Again, I just thank you for coming. I thank you for every love gift that you have given me. I've been getting money for the last 2-3 days and cards. So it's far more than what they have. I don't have no hands to stash. If I go over, she try to take it. My children that work so diligently with me, for home, Felicia, Felicia, she likes a name called Felicia. I'm the mama, I name Felicia. And for Patrick and my grandchildren, today is Chris's birthday, and we give a shout out to him. Amen. I would not dare forget my other son that the Lord has given me, Brother Greatness on the cross. Thank God for all of my friends, everybody that I see. Sister Brenda, I thank God for you coming. Sister Diane, I love you. I'm so grateful for you, Pastor. Amen. Pastor Cornish, Sister Cornish. But I love all of you. Thank God for you. So when you need us, just call us. We just right around the corner. Amen. We gotta get over and see your beautiful edifice. I haven't seen it yet, but I'm coming. I think we shall. Amen. Come on, let's just celebrate.